You know, ever since I was a little kid, growing up with Disney has always been such a big part of my life. I remember going to the parks all the time as a kid and telling my parents that I wanted to work the attractions, or I wanted to do this and I wanted to do that. And it just creating Disney magic for other families, like as I got older, it just blew my mind. Like it was something that I couldn't see myself doing, and now that I'm here, it's almost surreal to me. My first role at the Disneyland Resort was an attractions cast member. Working attractions in Fantasyland was great. I was working the attractions over in Fantasyland, and I did those attractions for about 3 to 4 months until I got my favorite attraction, the Storybook Land Canal Boats. That was by far my favorite attraction. It was just so immersive. The storytelling was great. I loved seeing, you know, families smile and laugh at the jokes that I would tell while I was on the boat. Definitely my favorite experience in Fantasyland attractions. Musical theater has definitely helped me in my role here, especially with dancing. It hasn't been my strongest suit, but I don't consider myself a dancer really, but with experience in musical theater, I had dance background per se. I still don't really consider myself that great of a dancer, but I know how to animate, and I know how to entertain. I do see myself moving up in the company. My ultimate goal within the company would be to be a casting director. Also, maybe a show maintenance specialist, looking at puppets and training people how to work with puppets. New hires coming into different parades and shows like that. That would definitely be something that I'd want to do. Advice that I would give to somebody who wants to work in entertainment at Disney, I would say just animate. Just don't care really what other people would think about you, especially when you go into an audition, you kind of have to act silly and just do you. You're gonna have to step out of your comfort zone a little bit and just be a character. Disney is definitely my dream company, and I wouldn't change any of this for the world.